the driver, as well as many passengers, were injured.
睇到幅相，明明应该有好多人受伤，但英文文法入边动词竟然要用单数，究竟点解啊？其实英文文法有好多单众数、体例矛盾嘅规则，有兴趣就睇落去啦。
The driver, as well as the passengers, was injured.
虽然总人数是多过一，但英文动词单众数是取决于句子的主语 subject。这一句主语 the driver 是单数，所以动词自然要相应跟翻。As well as the three 讲的是附加，不属于主语，不会影响动词。
另一个例子 English, in addition to Chinese,is spoken in school. In addition to 同 as well as 一样，所以主语是 English， 单数动词自然应该是 is.
I was upset because I was overcharged more than $4,000, which is a lot of money for anyone.
这一句动词不是 are， 应该是 is， 因为主语是 money 是数不到的名词，在英文里面数不到名词是跟单数动词的。
Either of these verbs belongs to me.
Belong 应该是单数动词第三声单数加 s belongs， 因为主语是其中一本书，其一是单数。
Each of the boys was carrying a school bag.
这一句的主语是每一个男孩子是拿着一个书包，是单数。
If you call the hotline, one of the staff will answer.
既然 either of these books 或者 each of the boys， either 和 each of 后面都是要跟众数的，这里 one of the staffs 个 staff 应该是众数啦，原来不是，是要跟没 s 的。在英文入面这个是叫 collective nouns， 当一班人一个组织有个共同目标做同样的项目，我们就会用一个没 s 的概念名词去组成的。
如果喜欢这条片给个 like， 有东西讲在下面留言，最重要是订阅我是 Gwyneth Smart English TV。